Hey, over here.
I can't do this without you, Radia. With Tron and Flynn going down to that virus, it's up to us to keep Flynn's dream of unity alive. But none of that'll matter if this virus isn't stopped.
We will do what we must to preserve the Grid Clue. But we have questions surrounding the demise of Flynn. How did it happen?
A system monitor, gone rogue from infection. He attacked them. I was too late.
A tragedy, truly. How may we assist you?
Thank you. We have to stop the spread of the Abraxas virus before it grows even stronger. Contact the other faction leaders. Have them gather every ISO within their sectors. It will make the eradication of this blight much easier.
Of course. Consider it done.
I knew I could count on you. Well, now I should go. There's much to do. Goodbye, Radia. Together, we'll get through this difficult time. I promise.
You can come out now, Korra. The system monitor. You're the one Clue's looking for? The one responsible for this tragedy?
Clue's lying, Radia. This monitor didn't kill Flynn and Tron. Clue did. We witnessed it.
Did you? Then let us see as well.
Tron sacrificed himself to ensure that it was so. Korra, inform the other ISO factions of what you have seen. The truth must be known.
Of course, right away.
Be vigilant. Clue's focus is unwavering and lethal. Avoid him at all costs. More than you can imagine, Korra. Our future rests with you. Monitor, Flynn must be found if we are to have any hope for the future. We have seen that an ISO survivalist called Gibson escorted Flynn from the city, but was arrested shortly thereafter. This Gibson appears to have been brought to the game grid. Locate him and learn the user's whereabouts. You must succeed. Only Flynn can deliver us from Clue.